Okay, it is time. It started with women from all over the country, down to these lovely national contestants. We've narrowed it down to the top five, and now it is time to crown the new Miss America 2018. Are you ready, ladies? Let me get the envelope. I'm exciting the building. Ladies, we are ready. Our fourth runner-up is contestant number eight, Ms. Nevada, Tina Agatangelo. Our third runner-up is contestant number 10, Miss North Florida, D-Lane. Okay. The second runner-up is contestant number 7, Miss Illinois, Sherry Gearhart. That brings us down to 2, and only one will wear the crown. I will announce the first runner-up and then the new Miss America. If for any reason the winner is unable to fulfill her role as Miss America 2018, the first runner-up will take her place. Ladies, are you ready? Our first runner-up is contestant number 16, Miss Texas, Sarah Ramsey. That means number 19, Miss Wisconsin, Brittany Wagner, is our new Miss America 2018. Congratulations, the new Miss America 2018. Let's hear it for, they were all incredible. You look beautiful, the new Miss America. She's going to do a great job. Take your first walk as the new Miss America. There you have it, ladies. Go celebrate. How exciting. Thank you so much for being here. And thank you to our sponsors, contestants, volunteers, guests, and everyone that made this pageant a success. We hope to see you back next year. And good night. Thank you so much. At this time,